My Brazilian friend showed me this amazing broccoli recipe.